sure I made a syphilis and a half of gonorrhea.